Jacken, Wolf ein.
I guess I can include a few more for the violation method. Victory to Team Dragonborn again. Maybe I should just delete the Dragonborn loot category.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting. Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Alright, never mind. Looks like he doesn't want to talk to me. Apparently he's got mail for someone else.
So, you like Fences. Using just one hand for your weapon?
One too many times I went the wrong way.
I always thought you had good wrist action.
I mean, it has a similar look to the rope.
Again,
how was I supposed to know?
Women can be quite good with their hands.
I didn't even hear what half of you said then. Spoke over each other. I think I'm only gonna need one follower. Recording
How's it going?
Go home. Time for us part ways.
Alright then. I'll just be working on my recordings. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
I do indeed.
Right. Yes, I'm listening.
Sing for me.
Which song?
The cave from the home?
Sure. Why not? The sun has set, the dark appeared, another cave that was unclear. The torch was lit, weapons sheathed, but she didn't know when it was needed. She walked right in a steady pace. It was one of those other days when a cave was her home.
My wishes you
the
well.
Cave was her home.
Nice.
The keep who warmed the booths was near and made place for joy instead of fear. Another night to overcome in the cave that was her home. The cave was her home.
Nice, nice, nice. I'll give you some money, but we don't really have much money to be given around to people. Wait, do I have anything in...
Yes? Did you want something?
I have something for you.
I could get used to this.
Do I really have anything miscellaneous? There you go, Amaris!
You can be sure I will put this to good use.
Fuck me, that's wolves. Damn. Damn the wolves to hell. Where is Ivo's head from here? There's a guy going that way. I'm gonna go this way. Did I come down here and cause trouble? No? Alright, we're fine. There's a lot of people around. Just casually walking out on this roads. Excuse me. Hello, hello, hello.
Smell that fresh air? Truly, this is a good place to play a song.
Where are we near? I don't even know. We near Ivarstead yet? Okay, we're close to Ivarstead. We need to get right up the road if we get a chance. That chance would be here. I think I can see Ivarstead from here. It looks nice. That's definitely Ivarstead. You coming?
Have you ever woken up in the morning with a big cock in your ear? That damn bird screeched so loud that I cooked it for dinner. That's why stables are a bad place to sleep. Luckily, the farmer didn't find out about it.
Yeah.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
What do you mean?
Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Man, I ain't got no friends. How are you talking about? Books. Letter from a friend. Amelia, you caused a bit of stir and foot a mall when you demonstrated the power of your thum. Not everyone's anxious to return a dragon. Oh well. Drop. I do not care about that letter. Not have a friend who's impressed my voice. Gee, Ivarstead's nice.
Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn, and I just don't know it yet.
Jeez, what is wrong with this God's Clove outfit, man? Damn, son! they had a little dock here too. Oh, you will look at that. I can take all this stuff. Well, it being stealing. Is there anyone down on the docks at all? Oh, there is people down on the docks. Nice, nice. You there? Hi.
Yeah?
Okay, never mind. I'll check on the dock. I was... Sophia? Where you at? Okay, I think I got a lot of Sophia again. Excuse me, God, what's...
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
I don't even know what Sophia is. Pretty sure she'll come running sooner or later. Up behind me, perhaps? No, alright, we're gonna go in here then.
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to hear me play my lute? If you fancy a bit of music, let me know. A pleasant journey, my lady.
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town.
Tell me more about this barrow.
There's much more to tell. They're haunted, and you should stay away. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul.
Do the spirits haunt your town as well?
Fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. I think they're guarding it. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow?
I could investigate that for you.
If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
Okay, you don't have anything.
If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long...
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
Man, you better shut the fuck up. Me visiting here is my own business. My business. Not y'all's. Investigate that barrow anyway. It is with us. Investigate Roud Barrow and visit the cold.
Nope. Sorry.
No. This barrow. No, it is this barrow. Okay. And there ain't nothing haunted about this place. This guy's crazy. Crazy, I tell you, he's crazy. Let's go down and try to be sneaky, okay, Sophia? I don't know what's down here. Apparently it's haunted. Ghosts. Man, I haven't got a clue. Like it might be Droger down here. I'll draw go down here. See one there. I believe that's one anyway.
Leave this place. Leave this
place. Okay. Hey. And I think he's telling me. Oh, there you go. Yeah, nice. Perfect. See, we can keep our hair and this. Pop for the ages. If we level up. Two. I can't even tell my stats are. Hold on, the stats. Fine. And actually, I'm gonna increase light armor. Ooh, okay, not that one. This one. Not that one. There we go. What's this guy doing down here? Ah, we can pickpocket this door. Fine, never mind, we can't. There's another corner. Far corner. Here. There. Everywhere. Wow. I died. Okay, we're gonna see you back here. I'm sorry. I think you'd want to be down here first. Damn. Time. What's out here? Okay, it's a dead end. We don't have anything here. We'll go speak to this guy. He knows what's up.
Mortal
fools! No one hides. Who the hell did that? Sure as hell wasn't me. What's this book? Take it. Oh, it's another book. Nice. Did I get anything from that one? I think I did. Book here. To the sash of gold. I can give gold. Alright, Sophia, we're done for the time being. There's a doorway there, I can tell. Why does he not have anything? What's through here then, man? What is this? Alright, looks like we have to go get the sapphire claw, or I don't know how you're gonna get that from, but. Alright, we're here to go speak to the elders. People at High Hrothgar. Let's go. Back to the town's barkeep. Maybe you wanna call him the guy running the tavern. Go tell him about the news or the bad news. Guy just pulling his leg.
We don't get many visitors through here, unless they're headed up to
the Hrothgar. I found this in the Shroud Hall. Hearth? Barrow.
Let me see that. I can't believe this. It was all just a fabrication of this Windelius character. I can't believe we were so stupid. Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of him. If you won't accept it as a payment, consider it a gift.
There you go, thank you.
Pass through again. Stop by for a drink.
Now I can go back there after... No, before we got to High Hrothgar, actually. That'd be probably a good idea. Me, Sophia, go through here would be fine. Say something? No, I don't think we did.
I wonder if there are actually any real ghosts at the nearby barrow. Can you believe people get scared of such things? I'm not scared of any.
Fine, let's talk.
What would you like to talk about?
How are you feeling?
Nauseous from the smell. This place absolutely stinks. Almost as bad as you do. That was a joke, obviously.
How was it? Sophie, you're just being an ass here, man. That's all I can say. You're being an ass. Alright, let's keep going. Let's go find this door. We can use with our going the wrong way. Way down here. Now to the right. Alright. Let's have a look at the claw. Miscellaneous. Sapphire claw. Butterfly. That butterfly. Okay, so it's owl in the middle. These two have the caves. One. There we go, and boom! Hey! Hey! Hi, Sophia, jeez, man. Oh, God, okay. Like a room with a bunch of Droga in it, potentially. Book. Oh shit. I am here with you, Sophia. We need to work together. Have okay, nothing. Oh, wait, what's mine? Mine's 17. Murdered. Already got alarm. What is this, though? Alright, thank you, I guess. Books. Both doors are open again. Alright, come on, Sophia, we keep going. No, we don't want to be going down. Iron door. Okay.
Taking it from behind. I mean taking people from behind. As in sneaking up on them, of course. Sorry, I just can't keep my mouth shut.
Jesus, man. Talk about sexual innuendos through that wall. Through the wall? Out the ass. Good eh.
Fuß!
Nailed it. Lol, hello, Lucien, how are you doing? Oh god, Draugr, oh god, yeah. Stay dead. That's it, double team, and there we go. Good teamwork, good teamwork. You may know time of Skyrim, what a time. yep, nope. I have to agree. Sophia's kind of a funny follower. She kind of just speaks what's on her mind. Okay, why did I just do that there? okay, that's where you kill that guy. Stand a chance, man. Okay, Sophia? Oh god, Sophia's dying. Sophia. Sophia, come on, man. You're gonna have to come out of there. You're gonna get s- Sophia, there's nothing I can do. Oh, wait. Ignore that.
There's nothing I can do.
Ow. That hurt.
You should be looking to the floor.
I appreciate that. Thought that was gonna be flung in my face again. Then I was like, no, 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 no. Oh damn it. Hi, I got this. Mine, I got it. Okay. Give me a barrow key. Obviously as you can tell, we have a different armor mod. It's there we go, what's down in here?
I like the idea of crouching down behind you. If you dare let one go, then you could forget me helping you. Why am I even talking?
Look. I don't think I'm gonna fall, okay? You're okay. Like, let's keep going. I really like this cave. Okay, how am I supposed to this out then? Where? There we go. Alright, give me all your gold. You don't need any of that. I don't know what it's gonna be anyway. Oh, right. Never mind, we'll be doing this one at a time. Dolphin. Dolphin, eagle. Eagle. Okay, you have to turn around two times. Dolphin. Hey! Draugr up there. I saw that coming this time. Sophia, you better not trap that for me, man. I'll not be happy. here. Got a guy following you. There's rocks behind you. I want to do that one. There's a door here. Where does this lead? Okay. At least we get another lockpick broke. Alright, 10 out of 10. Alright, it's over here somewhere. Oh no. Okay. Here? There. Okay, we're good. Hello? That's why you don't stand right in front of those things. I knew it had to be too good to be true. Right, what's up here? Sophia? She's making her way up. I feel like there's something down here that I don't want to keep. Okay, no, never mind. We're going down even deeper. Deeper into a cave.
Either be dead or with significantly less gold before they know what's hit them. Oh, sorry, I need to be quiet.
No, don't worry, keep on talking. I don't think I should be down here. Nope. Sophia! Okay, you're with me. Hey, no escapees! What's up here? Oh god, that's not the place I want to be going. How the hell did you get up? Oh, that's where she gets up here. Alright, I'm staying here. Sophia, kill them all. Do it for me. Sophia.
I really hope I'll get right on it.
That ended well. I feel like there's gonna be a Droga Lord, Death Lord coming up. Hey! Hey, last time I checked, you guys are not allowed to laugh. Creepy, man. Laugh like that. Leveled up again. I'm gonna go with stamina. Let's sneak. There we go. I'm not sure if you can tell, Ian, we have a new perk overhaul mod for Skyrim at the moment. I know we're only level 6, but we're missing 3 perk points for some odd reasons. I don't know why. It's just a thing. Oh shoot, oh hell no. Sophia, fight him. There you go. Yeah, get wrecked. I'm not gonna take that one. Keep on sneaking. Great way to get you sneak up. Sneak through everywhere. Some no reason I'm having issues trusting this. Yeah. I don't have a key, banded iron. See, there you go. Nice, we can give her an amorous and doing a good job. I don't think that never works though, man. Like the problem I have with the banded iron. Here in a minute. Every time I'm in first person and look down, nothing. nothing. Third person, we have clothes. That's the weird thing about this. I'll keep the black one on. Like, I mean, I probably installed one of the wrong ones, but I'm not really too fussed. Yes, give me the dragon power. Give me. I'm not taking this stealth thing seriously, thank you. Ever so kind. Just because I hit you once, I'm not taking the stealth thing seriously. I don't think you know what's coming out of your mouth half the time, Sophia. Half the stuff you say, I'm worried for. Alright, what do we if you're out this time? Okay, no idea where we are. Oh, we're back here. Alright, 10 out of 10, now we can leave. Sweet. This is me. Okay. Wait, Sophia. We'll give it to her when we get out. Sophia did a good job. We're gonna be hurting ourselves considering we're gonna make more money in the long run. Like selling the Emerus and that kind of stuff, but we don't really need money. If it comes to it, we just use one of the cheat boxes that are around the map. No, we wait for Sophia. Oh, she's already.
Do you have something to say?
You did a good job today.
I could get used to this.
You may have alcohol and misc. Amaryth, do we have any alcohol? Potions. There you go. Now, Noskuma food. There you go. Ale.
I shall treasure this forever. Or until I'm bored with it.
Going then.
Yes, like, I'm listening.
You have more alcohol.
What is it?
More alcohol. Food. There you go.
Well, if you insist.
I do insist. I want to see you drunk walking. Sophia? Coming? Oh god, she's drunk walking.
You're a funny looking pretty girl, but you're also kind of ugly and attractive at the same time.
I'm not sure if that's an insult or a compliment or a bit of both. You're a funny, pretty girl, but you're ugly and attractive at the same time. I don't know how I should feel about that.
Hmm.
Oh, that sounds like she's feeling.
I feel like partying. It's a shame no one else is in the mood.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Time to move, I guess. Will you stop embarrassing me? Everyone is looking at us.
I didn't do it.
It couldn't possibly be me.
I mean, if he was naked, yeah, fair enough. I could understand why it's you, but it's just, you got clothes on. You should be fine. I'm not sure if I should leave her or not. I mean, look at that drunk walk. You know what, let's wait until she's not drunk anymore. you find, there we go. She's fine to walk. We can continue our main mission of going up to High Hrothgar. Finally! And then one of these guards, not this one. Oh, where's the female guard at? Man, come on. Don't do this in the game. Female here with nice armor on.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day.
Hello.
Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar?
I am.
About to make a delivery up there myself. I've been to the monastery many times, but I've never even laid eyes on one of the Greybeards. Not that I'd care to. Being masters of the Thuum, they could kill you by uttering a single word. Well,
yeah, no,
not
they
that
probably
they
could.
Would.
I agree.
They seem peaceful, but I wouldn't want to provoke them.
What type
Mostly
of delivery? Food
supplies,
sorry, like
dried
I don't know
fish
why
and salted meats.
Fuss.
You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning.
And
well,
in
it's
return,
kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll.
I could do it for
really?
You.
Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done.
Alright, thank you.
Be careful up there.
I'm actually gonna wait till daytime. There you go, 3 hours. You wait. Try to find that one guard, female guard. It's around. She's still up this way. Okay, it's a nice armor that I want. Probably have to go out and spawn it in, to be honest with you. It's a male guard, isn't it? Hello, God.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards?
Where's the other damn female god at? Ah, damn it, never mind. Looks like we're continuing anyway.
Do you ever get the feeling of just losing your clothes?
There you are, hi!
Moments?
I want to talk.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot
okay,
happier
well,
with
sometimes.
A belly full of me.
Yes, well, you can stay away from mine, you hypocrites.
There we go. Stay away from her mead. You heard it. Heard it here. Heard it. I feel like there's too much foliage on the ground, but I'm not really gonna go out on the bottom. Colored the sky. Anyway, time to start climbing up the stairs. Okay. Onwards. Hopefully there isn't anything too scary up here. Oh no, it's a goat. goats are scary. Okay, a wolf. This is scary. Wait, when did you learn magic? When did you learn magic? I didn't teach you that. I don't know you're doing magic all by yourself now. I don't have to teach you anything. Alright, going up. I feel like the render distance in this for the mods have been shortened or something. I don't know. We shall continue climbing up the stairs. The goats! They are our masters. They shall lead us to the way up. Goat, take me to your leaders. Excuse me, what are you doing here?
Yes?
Did you hear the...
I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way.
Alright, fair enough. You going up? Would be a little snowy here at the moment, but apparently it's a nice sunny sunrise. There's a cloud in the sky. I'm seeing more stairs over there. Why did they put stairs here? It's gonna get all dirty like this. Oh shoot. Hi. Whoa. wasn't sure if that wolf killed me or if I killed it. Back to the shield. You gonna say anything? And that beautiful sun's gone. It's now snowy. Nice. I like it. Oh, hi. That's it. Kick in his jaw. Yeah! That's how you know you're a king of wolves. Show him who's. But I would say he was a man, but the character wasn't exactly male. Goat. Goats. All of the goats. I don't know how we get blood on the back of the blade, to be honest with you. Or a war axe. It is a war axe, okay. I mean, if it was on the front, I could understand, but the back, last time I checked, we're not even using the back in any way, shape, or form, so. They're getting a plus bag. Ah, well, who knows. There you go, female walk in. Yeah, wait, where am I going? Okay, past the tree. Maybe that was an awkwardly placed, No, keep up with the snowstorm. I want it to be bigger. I want it to be better. I want it to be hail flying sideways at me at like a 200 miles an hour. I don't know. I don't think that would ever happen. I know I have weather mods installed and all, but I don't think hail is one of them. Oh, what the hell are you doing here, man? Are you pooping on me? I don't remember being the dragons up there. This is Shafi, you deal with a dragon. Spin one.
You're lucky I have company, so I can do unspeakable things to your corpse.
Can't. Do I have any magic I can help with? Structure, flames, or spark? Damn it. You know what? Sparks. I know, right? Why must it attack at the most convenient time? You do all your magic to it? Yeah, I can't do anything.
Please, you will die with a nice view. Yes, I'm referring to my face and possibly my other womanly assets.
Yeah, no, I agree. That would be a great view to witness. I'm not gonna get this dragon killed. Okay, never mind. Sophia got the better idea. Hide here. Yeah. We actually might die by this dragon. Not even facing us anymore. Sophia, come on, get down here. Sophia! Sophia, come on, man. Shit, it's above us now. Any magic potions? Do I have any? There you go. I ran out of magicka. Ooh. Sophia, if you could kill the dragon. Oh, you can. Look, she's a master of this stuff already.
The day they created you. Careful, you.
Oh, Sophia, you okay? I can't help her. I don't have anything. Try flames. We did literally no damage to that thing. Yep, nope, I'm staying back here. Sophia, you got this. Don't think I'm strong enough or qualified enough to be fighting a dragon. Definitely not a dragon of that size anyway. Oh, hell no. Hi. Sophia, you got this? We're gonna have to kill the thing sooner or later. Well, hell to that thing, man. Come on, Sophia. I believe in you. Kill the dragon. Okay, maybe not. Alright, never mind. Don't look. I don't have any ranged magic attack. Oh damn, I'm not close enough. I'm not close enough. This is why you need more magic. Regardless. Softlock now, game. All places to softlock. Come on. I don't have time for this, man. Well, looks like we'll be stopping here for a quick.